I think of the great heroes of the Bible. It just reminds me of here some time ago, I was up in the mountains here and I was noticing the ducks when they're all around on the water, puddling around. But the very first time a cold wind blows down, those little old ducks get out there, honk two or three times, and take off to Louisiana just as hard as they can go to the rice field. What's the matter? They don't have to have any theology. He was absolutely born to duck. And when he's duck, he's got instinct. And he knows if he's a duck and instinct tells him to move out, that there's cold weathers ahead, go to worse, warmer, and better grounds. Well, if a duck can do that by being a duck, what ought a man to do by the baptism of the Holy Ghost when he's born again of the Spirit of God? He ought to be able to know that when trouble is ahead and he can step out on God and wave away with his wings of faith and move out from the thing, move out from your sickness, move out from your shackled down conditions and all those things. It's time for God to move and do those things and grant the presence of the Lord Jesus to bless and to give power and great things for the church in any day. God has promised that he would do it.